Hey everybody, welcome back to the DaneBramage Rocks channel. Okay, so this is going to be kind of a throwback, and the reason why I'm doing this throwback is because I did the whole Eurovision 2023 song contest series. I made through as many of those videos as I could, and I was such a big fan of one of the artists and singers of that contest that I wanted to kind of dig in more to see where he came from. So I'm talking about the singer from Finland, Käärijä. And Käärijä did the song Cha Cha Cha, which got the most popular vote worldwide from everybody. Unfortunately, he took second. I can't say unfortunately. He took second in the contest. So he was a runner up to Lauren's Tattoo song there. But people are still talking about him. They're still a fan favorite. He is just performing concerts. Like he blew up after this contest, and I'm so happy for him that I wanted to dig in more to where he came from. Well, I did some searching, and he doesn't necessarily have a YouTube channel on his own. I'm not saying that's not coming later, but he does have a song that I just happened to discover, and this one is called Micmac, and this came out about 3 years ago. So kind of a throwback. It's not on his channel. It's from Warner Music Finland there. So I'm hoping that if he gets more involved with this and he keeps going, that he'll, you know, establish his own library and just, you know, make his own YouTube channel and just let this go. But this is the most exposure he's had in the music industry, is from the Eurovision Song Contest. And he's not one of the first people to go from, you know, mid to high off this contest. There's a few bands that started and artists that started in that contest as well. So I want to dig into more, so we're going to watch Käärijä and his song, Micmac, from 3 years ago in the throwback series. All right, here we go. So upon digging in a little bit more, he only has really two other official music videos out. This is his more popular one, and he's got a couple of lyrical videos out. So I wanted to check this one out for sure. It's only 2 minutes and 30 seconds, so this will go pretty quick. I'm expecting it to be hopefully pretty fun. You see him here, looks like in a yellow suit with some very neat leather shoes. All right, Käärijä, Micmac. Is that dial-up internet I hear in the background? Come on now. Same haircut. Hold on. Is this fly open? He did that on purpose. All right. Awesome beat, right? Same haircut. This guy hasn't changed a bit. I know his hair is darker. At least it was blacker, it seemed, in the cha-cha-cha videos he's done there. But I think his fly was open. All right, put on his jacket. I heard an internet dial-up in the background, so this is neat. They did that on purpose. Little pencil thin mustache.
Albumin virkistämään muisto jäin lapsuudestain. Jolloin meillä oli päällä Micmac, oltiin Micmac jätki.
I love this guy. Oh my god, how do you not love this guy? He's such a goof, and he's having fun at it. He doesn't care. His dance moves are cracking me up. Oh, god. He went low and kind of did like a little bit of the robot. They're really concentrating on his zipper being down. This is super bizarre. I love him.
Odotellessa piirongista hain sen albumin virkistämään muisto jäin.
I like the beat here, right here.
Jolla meillä oli päällä Micmacki, oltiin Micmacki jätki. Jolla meillä oli päällä Micmacki, oltiin Micmacki jätki.
The Pulp Fiction.
Tuossa jossa taaksepäin. Mun suuri suunsa isommat pojat ravistelee.
Cue the zipper pull. Peli
ja Jarkko ruutu leuka tummu, kun pojan nassika taistelee. En alkanu aristelee, jos piti frendi tempo takki tuikata tulee. Enkä astella heikol jäille, jonka johdosta muun muassa kuivata kuteet. Jotain sama on faijassa ja mussa ei omena parka pudonnu kauas puusta. Mutta silloin kun putosin, niin tuhasi mun ranteen. Ihan tuusi nuuskaks. Vieti hampoo kiinni portit. Mä palataan pöllitit pokemon kortit. Ei muisteta pahalla, kun tuut vastaan. Unohdeta mennet ja halataa. Soratie jäi taakse ja saavuin mummolaa.
Love this chorus.
Menin alahuoneeseen odottaa. Tuoretta pullaa uunista. Odotellessa piirongista hain sen.
I love that chorus line. That is super cool. I have no idea what he's saying. I have no idea what the song is about. He's only said Mic Mac a few. I heard Mic Mac fit fat, I think it was, there, but this chorus is awesome. Yeah. Oh, I love it.
Albumin virkistämään muisto jäin lapsuudestain. Jolloin meillä oli päällä Mic Mac, oltiin Mic
Mac. That's my favorite move right there.
Oh. Ei tässä.
Mitä ihmettä? Tässä oli vielä vähän jäljellä.
Onko sulla lisää rahaa?
Eikä, kun tässä oli koko budjetti.
No, ei voi mitään. Noniin, kamat kantoon.
Hei vaan, Käärijä tässä. Tossa oli kamojen kanssa vähän teknisiä ongelmia, joten ton biisin voi sitten paremmin käydä kuuntelemaan
palvelun
puolelta. Joo, kiitos, hei.
Whoops, it started up. Was he steal? What? He did. It was right in the middle of the show, and he. It just ended. What was he like, stealing studio space or something? They got an argument, then they shut him off, and he's like, hey, here's me. I was supposed to finish it. I have no idea what's happening. I just love his dancing.
Hey, that's.
Mitä ihmettä? Tässä oli vielä vähän jäljellä.
They did, they cut him off.
Ei, tässä oli
joku
budjetti.
No, ei voi mitään. Noniin, kamat kantoon.
Hei vaan, Käärijä tässä. Tossa oli kamojen kanssa vähän teknisiä ongelmia, joten ton biisin voi sitten paremmin käydä kuuntelemaan striimauspalvelun puolelta. Joo, kiitos, hei.
Okay. Oh, God, yeah, where have you been all my life? I love this guy. That was a cool beat. I got to see if I can find the song on, I'm sure it is. It's got to be on Spotify and Apple Music and all that stuff and probably get the whole thing. But they cut him off and they pulled the cable and he was just sitting there static dancing. He had the stoic look on his face. That was so much fun. I'm glad. I'm so glad I went to dig in further with this guy. Let's do the wrap up and figure out what just happened. Oh, all right, y'all. I'm still giggling about that video. I absolutely love Käärijä. And that song, Mic Mac, was so much fun. I did do a little digging. I found some resources on Reddit and actually found the English translation to that song. First on Reddit, in general, the song is about him reminiscing about his childhood in the early 1990s and 2000s when he visits his grandma and looks in an old photo album. He recounts being a bit of a troublemaker and getting into scraps and fights with other boys, saying that he still feels remorse about some things, but when he meets old acquaintances, he doesn't want to have hard feelings, just hug it out. For Mic Mac, some people said there were jeans that were popular with kids who wore them baggy in a hip-hop style in the 90s and 2000s. Käärijä sings about him and his friends being Mic Mac Boys, which was the name of a store for that clothing brand in Helsinki, which is where he's from. The English translation, I'm actually going to leave the English translation in the video description here, but really right off the bat it says, I'm going back in time, but thank God those days are over and long gone. I was odd and not all that would one call exemplary. No room for the rudiments of polite demeanor. Hey, it goes on. He was small. He was a bad kid, a lazing around back in the primary school class. And the gravel road was left behind. I arrive at grandma's place. This is where we're talking about grandma's place. Back when we were wearing Mic Mac, we were Mic Mac bros. Hey, back when we were wearing Mic Mac, we were Mic Mac bros. Oh, oh, oh. No matter the color, as long as we had drip. Mic Mac fit fat. Once again, going back in time, my big mouth made the big boys angry. So I want to post the whole English translation of these lyrics into the video description here. But this is just him reminiscing about the past, wearing Mi'kmaq clothes as they were the Mi'kmaq boys. So that was super fun. Again, it came out about 3 years ago, but that was a good jam. I loved it. What did you all think? I absolutely love this guy. I know he's popular now. I mean, he is huge, especially in Finland where he's from. So I expect there's gonna be more new music video comes out, and I'm gonna be watching him closely, and as new stuff comes out, we're gonna jump right into it. So do me a huge favor, leave me a comment and let me know what you thought about that. And if you haven't seen it already, I did a reaction to his Eurovision Song Contest Cha Cha Cha, and I'll leave that for you right here. Go ahead and check that one out for me, and tell me what you thought about this one. If you've not done so already, hey, surf around the channel, take a look at some of the stuff I've done. You'll probably agree and like some of the stuff that I've done, and stick around. And if you want to stick around, do me a huge favor if you haven't done so already. Hit that subscribe button for me. Give me a like if you like this video right here. Hit that little bell for notifications so you will be the first one to know when new content by me comes out. Guys, thank you so much for watching this one. I had a blast. I'm so glad we did this. Käärijä, Mi'kmaq. And as always, y'all, have a good day. Keep on rocking.